Okay, yeah. So this one now it focuses more on the postgrad qualification within the EBE faculty. So if you're watching this video now, or if you it's more applicable for when you've already completed your degree or whatever, you think of doing something in postgrad and you're sort of looking for exposures on the people that have done the degrees in postgrad in your faculty, which is the EBE for this series. So then I'll also be sort of inviting people that have been in that faculty and what type of postgrad they did and why they chose that postgrad and what sort of interest they developed while doing the postgrad and how different it is from doing the undergrad that they did and what sort of skills and opportunity that are there for somebody who will be doing that course. Because yeah, you'd be surprised at how many people don't know life outside like above undergrad. Somebody just do their undergrad and then they are finished, and then postgrad, like they have no idea what's going on. They're just busy just huddling around and sort of trying to ask people what's this degree, what do you do, what requirements. So essentially now you have an opportunity to know beforehand the different postgrad that are in your faculty, and then you choose based on whatever you are interested in doing, and not just after you graduate in undergrad you start scrambling for postgrad information, what requirements can I do this year, do I qualify. So hopefully this series now is just more on the postgrad people that will be doing postgrad. It'll be also more fruitful for everybody, man. But I'm also looking forward to it. It's not my faculty, so I really don't understand what's going on there. So it'd be like a good also journey for me to just learn what those guys do. Then hopefully now you'll be more skilled in choosing which type of postgrad you want to do, as opposed to just ring ring, yay, can I do this, can I do this. And then yeah man, if you're enjoying the series, just let me know, man. Hopefully to invite more people who will be joining me in this series, and then hopefully the next generation won't have to struggle like we did, where you just pick a course because you kind of qualify, or you just have to do something in postgrad. Anyway, man, thanks.